All right, just gotta make sure I'm live right quick. Make sure I'm not muted like I was yesterday. All right, cool. This should be the final episode, I believe. If everything goes correctly. Can I do what you... All right, and items. What up, chat? Let's go ahead and get that and one of those. All right, let's get to it.
Why did you kill my child?
It's a fair question.
I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? You seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose?
Probably obliterate itself.
Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. And what have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
Dante, get him pissed.
You know what, Mundus? You're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Oh shit, here goes. You ain't gonna do it.
I'm going to make you watch while I eat your beating heart.
You ain't gonna do it.
Okay, let's shut this thing down.
Ah! Oh, shit.
Hellgate.
We've literally let hell loose.
What have you done?
Leave my
told
brother
you
alone.
Ain't gonna do it.
You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome. Shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas? You see that eye of his? Yes. His demon child had something like that. We start there. We'll have to get it open.
I am Mundus.
You're an asshole! Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed. Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye.
Oh, you motherfucker. Boom. Imagine there's epic music playing right now.
Dante! Do something! Now, Dante! Get to the eye!
Hey, yoink, I'll take that. Cool powers.
Good save. Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
On you, you cool power having ass bitch. Oh, anything this way? Oh, not a...
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
Following you. Kick it open. Yeah, cool shit. I heard. Guess not. Huh. He is it? Huh?
Oh, no.
Virgil! No!
Oh, shit. The hell kind of... Ah!
What have you done to him?
Thank you, please. Oh no, my controller batteries are low. Alright. 1 second, y'all. Fuck your arm. Fuck your eyeball. Ouch. They all went splat.
We did it.
I did it.
We'll just pretend there's epic music here. Da 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 da. Ba 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 ba. Mission complete. What's the next mission? Let's see.
What's happening?
Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
Oh shit.
I believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
What did you just say?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This.
Everything. Everything the light touches is your kingdom.
No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cap was useful, but...
Useful?
Wow.
Cap saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
Oh, shit.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
You may have cool powers, but I'm gonna win.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
what's on. Get sliced.
Sorry, brother. Don't be.
Oh, shit. Oh, you got me. Get flexed.
It's not
this.
Too late. Yes, it is.
Dude. All right, guns ain't working. Oh, shit. I win, Virgil.
Dante, don't kill him. Please. I am begging you. Please stop. For me.
Punch his lights out at least. La hop pop. Now get your ass
under my protection now.
Fall in line.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
Sounds like thunder.
I loved you, brother.
I don't know who I am anymore.
I know exactly who you are. You are Dante. Nothing more and nothing less.
But what does that mean, though? What does it mean to be Dante? Yep, just destroy the city and just move on. You know how it goes. Because it do be like that sometimes, I guess. And let these credits play out, that way y'all can see who made the game and shit. Give them the proper credits, that the credits are due. I'm assuming epic music's supposed to be playing right here. Phineas is that dude. Huh. It showed us the sucky bitch again. Epic battle. Let me know if y'all want me to do Virgil's downfall. I guess since I already have this whole game like uploaded now, I can do that. But, I don't know. Really want to get started on this next game. I don't know if I'm going to do the other five Devil May Cry just due to the fact that copyrights and shit. I don't even know if this episode's going to get copyrighted even though I don't have music in it. But it got copyrighted for the Bob Barbist fight, so I don't know. Mundus and Virgil's fight might get copyrighted too. But it do be like that sometimes though. And it does have some of the best fucking music out there. Fucking Noisia and Combi Christ. Let's speak of the devil. Be really cool if they gave Dante a skateboard. Wouldn't make much sense, but put him in like Skate 3 or some shit. All the voice actors and actresses. Inferno. Well, I guess while these are finishing up, I'll go ahead and say, well, you know what to do on the like button, subscribe to see more, hit that bell, follow me on TikTok and Twitch, fly by Sparrow on those. Yeah. You know how it be. Yuko and Kenji, please do not copyright my stuff. I didn't do nothing to you. Oh, I guess you're right. It's your stuff. But I'm just trying to play games, upload them. But yes, I'm thinking the next game will be Edge of Eternity. I've already played it once, just on in my spare time. It's got pretty good story to it. Won't lie, it's pretty decent. Don't know if I'm 100% it or not, but I'll play as much as I feel necessary. I'll definitely play the story mode. Knuckle pops. These credits going forever, though. Oh, I think that's it. Cool, it was made on Unreal. I think my wife got me sick. I thought it came out in 2016, but I guess it came out in 2011. Keyboard ready. And I believe that's the end of the credits. Mission complete. Can't complain. The end? Don't bet on it. Completed Dante's story. Must style. Enemies only take damage at S rank and above, can be toggled on. Oh, nice. Alright, y'all. Well, like I said, if y'all want me to do, what was it? Virgil's Downfall, let me know. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Toodaloo! Toodaloo!